Falls, New York. King of the Cage and General Tire present our featured belt of the evening. It is sanctioned by the Seneca Nation Athletic Commission, Chairman Scott Snyder, Vice Chair Tina Abrams, Regulatory Commissioner Jackie Grant. It's in conjunction with King of the Cage Incorporated, President and Founder Terry Chavilka Jr., matchmaker Tom Vaughn, promoter Jeff Mahalik, timekeeper at the bell, Nicole Corrado. The three judges scoring this bout will be Chris Polinski, Tim Corrado, and David Bruce. After the bell rings, your referee in charge of the action, Steve Moore. And now, for the thousands in attendance and the millions joining us around the world. Western New York, let's hear it. This is our main event of the evening. Three rounds of MMA in the bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of our Lucas Oil Blue Collar, standing 10 inches tall, official weight 145 pounds. This Parabellum MMA fighter has a professional record of 8 victories with 2 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, from Maple Leaf Country, Toronto, Ontario, Canada, presenting Adrian Vilaca. Across the cage, fighting out of our General Tire Red Corner, stands at 5 feet 10 inches tall. Official weight 144.4 pounds. This crazy Tampa staff fighter has a professional record of 10 victories with 2 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, from Sabres Country, Lewiston, New York, presenting the former King of the Cage world champion, Billy Q. Quarantillo. Once again, Steve Ward is your official for our main event. Now with the final instructions, 3 rounds, and 2 weights.
Okay, Jackson, I'm going to roll the bat. Touch shots all the time, because it's my commands at all times. If you'd like to touch gloves, do it now.
Here we go, Judge. How are you ready? Double up that down. Yeah, on the grass already.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee in charge, Steve Ward, has seen enough, steps in, calls a halt to this bout, and who strikes. The official time, 4 minutes and 32 seconds of round.